2 minutes to tell us exactly what you do with your website.
I've been involved in medical education for about 20 years, and a few years ago, John Mavridis and I and some friends gathered at a table like this to start a company, and as John mentioned at one point, put a little bit of money on the table to do something new in medicine. We thought one of the biggest problems in medicine was adherence to medication, that people are prescribed drugs and they don't take them. And there's some truth to that, I think, in every country in the world. So we set about looking at what the standard was in compliance and persistence and adherence, and tried to improve on that using technology and putting systems together. Developed a network of 25,000 pharmacies in the U.S., including Walgreens and other big names. Put together the computer software systems necessary to connect different aspects of healthcare, and added in a tier of performance support experts and people who work with patients directly to do what's essentially a disease management company. And so we deal with people immediately after they're diagnosed or immediately after they pick up a prescription. We do it inexpensively for about $75 per patient, and we deal with them for about 3 months. And in the last 6 months, I've heard hundreds of conversations with people in very dire economic straits in North Carolina in pilots that we've done, who explain why they're not taking their medication. Dramatic stories, people who are stuck between health plans, things like that. So I'm really living through a lot of the problems that we're talking about tonight. And it's a company that is, thanks to a small group of people at a table like this, we're actually part of the economic shift, because we did things independently without any institutions and self-funded a company with $1 million or more in revenue this year and growing. So we're excited. And it's all based in Montreal, so we'll benefit from the Canadian dollar's slot against the U.S. currency. So it all comes together. It's all pharmaceutical sponsorship.
Is there a website that we can go to?
Sure, it's pleo.com. P-L-E-I-O.
Oh, you spell
Pleo.
Please link to you.
Thanks for having me.
A link to us from us is everything very popular.